God.
I'm Mallory Wofsig with Kentucky Electric Cooperatives. Today we're in Bardstown, Kentucky at Salt River Electric, putting together some buckets for their annual Member Appreciation Day. Okay, what are we doing? What are we giving out to the members this week?
So it changes a little bit every year, but one mainstay, obviously, is our bucket. We have to have the bucket. After that, we're putting four LED light bulbs.
All right.
All the way to the end of the assembly line. And this is our custom item this year. This is our Salt River flexible cutting board. So here's one of those.
Oh, nice.
We'll put that in there. I feel like it's a balancing act carrying them all out here. But it's fun. You couldn't ask for a better day, honestly, for annual meeting.
Come on down.
Seen a lot of puppies.
Oh yeah, we've had a ton of dogs this year.
What are you doing, buddy?
So much so last year, our building department said, we're gonna bring a box of treats out this year.
Oh, we got three.
This is just the best event all year long. I look forward to it all year. Everybody looks forward to it all year.
They come and fix your, when their light posts and stuff is down. I hate it when they have to get out in the bad weather, but they do.
Yeah, you see people coming in all the time to the office, talking to people they know, but it's just feels different when they're riding up, they see somebody, hey, so-and-so, how are you doing?
These two ladies, yep. So what are you going to
do? Goodies!
They good to me, they're always on time. Getting everything, when my electric goes out, they're always there for me. Always happy at that window, I like to tease them.
All right, let's go talk to some people. So over here,
Hi. We
got Chelsea Medley, she's one of our CSRs. You didn't know you were going to be on camera, did you, Chelsea? And this is Amber Williamson, this is our purchasing manager. What's your favorite part of annual meeting? You've done it for a couple of years now, so what would you do your favorite part?
Just seeing all the customers and actually getting to interact with them.
This is Daniel Lawson, this is one of our linemen. What's your favorite part about annual meeting?
Annual meeting, getting to see all the people and see their excitement when they get a bucket of bolts.
We try to do what we can for our members and make sure they're all appreciated and make sure that everybody feels like Salt River cares about them.
High five. Good girl!
How funny!